Hello everyone, it's April 27th, around 5 o'clock, and I'm outside McDonald's, about to pick up Lavin Sang Rablon to help me out with my proposal to Vinny Kwan. Alright, so we just picked up Lavin Sang Rablon from work, McDonald's. Anyway, so we're about to go home now and film our proposal. Vinny Kwan, this is for you. And so basically what's going to happen for my proposal is that I'm going to make a video and play it in the cast. There's Lavin in the video. He's going to describe the girl he wants to bring a prom. And this girl he wants to bring a prom, he'll describe Vanessa in the way I would describe her. So he'd be like, oh, she's my best friend. We share the same locker and stuff like that. And at the end of the video, Lavin's going to be like, the girl I want to bring is Vanessa Kwan. And then like, I'm going to come up with like water and like splash him and stuff like that. And push him out of the camera and be like, nah, hold up. Vinny Kwan is my problem. And then the video will end and then I'll come into the cafe with like flowers and like balloons and stuff like that. And yeah, that's the deal.
Hey, Jacob.
Yo, hi. So, it's what's called it. It's May 2nd, around 11 o'clock right now. And I'm about to do my proposal and I'm pretty nervous. I'm like sweating. Here's Kim and like Felix.
Yeah.
Michelle's behind the camera. I'm pretty nervous, man. If any clients, please say yes.
Oh, yeah. Wait,
what's happening right now?
So basically, the video's playing in the cafe right now, and we're all about to go in.
Guys, that push is just chocolate.
And assault Vinny Kwan, right?
It's just chocolate.
Where is she?
Hello everyone, my name is Lavin, and before I start, I just wanted
you to know that I'm reading off this script. I wrote because I'm very nervous and I might forget what I have to say. Now prom is a very special time for all seniors in high school, and so it is such a special night. I want to bring a very special girl. The girl I want to bring has been one of my best friends throughout high school. She's Chinese, smart, and she's one of the few people who can tolerate my really, really lame jokes. We share the same locker, and even though I'm super messy,
and I leave my dirty gym shirts in there, she doesn't really care, so I'm thankful for that.
And almost every day, I scratch her arm to show her how great of a friend she is to me.
So I'm sure she'll say yes when I ask her to prom. She also plays the Asian guitar called the Guangjiang that she's super good at. So,
I guess this is my lame way of proposing to you. The girl I want to ask is Vanessa Kwan.
Vanessa Kwan.
Will you go to prom with me?
Yo, get out of here! Nah, hold up. This is my script.
Hold up. This is my script.
Anyways. Vinny Kwan, this is for you.
I'm my best friend here at high school, and I wanted to ask you, will you go to prom with me?
Yeah.